Meanwhile, hundreds of other people spent their first day of the new year at the Daijingu Temple of Hawaii to receive blessings from a Shinto priest. It's another Japanese tradition that people take part in, and it's been going on for more than 100 years. Most people showed up between midnight and 3 a.m. Some even brought their pets to get blessed.